And the fun continues. Ladies and gentlemen, Light Show is now in the building.
What it do?
Giving us a little light, a little show on this Friday.
It's a lot of light today. I mean, listen, 70 degrees. I said, bring the whole city out today. The whole city on the show today. Light Show, man, what's happening?
Are we active? What's the
word? Yes, we are live. We are live on the radio.
What it do? The city in the building. I'm glad to be here. Good morning.
Good morning, Light Show.
Yeah.
So listen, you know, I heard you were going to be doing your thing. You got a whole concert that you're doing after tonight's Washington Wizards game.
Yeah, that's crazy, eh?
It's awesome. It's exciting.
I can't wait.
Have you been? I feel like have you been in Capital One Arena, like performed before in Capital One Arena, or is this the first time?
Well, I did the Wizards intro, like,
right
to when they come out wearing the black jerseys.
Uh-huh.
Have I performed at the arena before?
Like,
I think so.
I feel like you have.
I think so.
Okay.
I don't think it.
But this is like.
This is different, though.
Yeah, this is different. Explain how it's gonna go down tonight.
Well, tonight it's gonna be after the game is over, after we beat the Hornets.
Come on now,
claim it.
After the Wizards beat the Hornets and make their way up the playoff ladder, it's gonna be a concert where if you bought a ticket, you automatically get a ticket to the concert. So you know they're gonna just swap it out and we're gonna get it popping.
Yeah. Well, like, you know, I'm always so proud of you, so happy for you, man. We were at a prom. We were at Suitland High School's prom
just
last season ago. And you came in there and turned up at the prom, had everybody going crazy. Little Bacon Man, Steve-O, it was a good time.
I remember that night, actually.
What is it like for you just to still be able to move around the city and just, like, everybody's going crazy for you and showing you love? Even now, I mean, because at this point, you've been doing your thing for...
You know, I came in this zone as a little child, so
yeah.
You know, I just think it's about just that love and respect. I think and that admiration. You know, I'm a part of a wave of people that's doing something that a lot of people are either wish they could do or want to do or are starting to do now. So just to be a part of that, them people in my area that you could look at and say, oh yeah, he doing it, I know I can do it, you know what I'm saying? So I think it's that, you know. Somebody said that to me in a bar last night, so
yeah,
I'll take that one.
Give us a little Light Show history real quick for people tuned in right now. Like, man, I know Light Show, I know the name, I seen the face, seen the dreads, but
I want to know the backstory.
But yeah, tell us how it all started for Light Show, man.
Well, I'm from Southeast D.C. I represent the whole Washington, D.C., though. I think I got first introduced to the world on a record I did with Wale on this Forlorn project called Georgetown Press. That was about 2013.
Yeah.
Then from there, we just been building, you know, and independently building.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we filled in a few different offices and stuff. We just, you know, living life. I'm just a artist that just likes to do what I like to do.
Yeah. Because you take a different approach to how you're moving and how you've been handling your business.
Because
like you said, you've kind of continued under the independent side of things, but I'm sure labels have always been trying to get at you.
Yeah, I wouldn't say always, but they got hip they catch on a little later. So
okay.
Like last year to this year, they've been.
So are you interested? Like, are you looking at a particular label, or do you look at deals now, or is it just
you
want to keep
independent?
Yeah.
Whatever. I talk to my team and whatever the best situation is for the team as a whole. Well, for me, but for the team as a whole, that's what we do. We just fielding it out, and you know, just figuring it out.
When did you start rapping? Like, when did you know?
I've been rapping for my whole life. I'm one of them people that always wanted to be a rapper. I just didn't know how it was going to happen because there was no rappers from D.C.
There
was no rap here. Even now, still, it's slow with the industry part of it.
Absolutely.
Coming together, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But it's coming together well, so, you know, it's going to happen. But I wanted to do this my whole life.
Your whole life. And you've been living your dream then for quite some time now.
Yeah.
Just moving.
Feel like, no question, for my whole life.
I love it. Well, Light Show, man, I always appreciate you. You've always shown love. Anytime we need you to come out to something and turn up and
do your thing,
or whether it's been schools, basketball games, you name it, Light Show, you have always been there. And I love that you continue to give back to the community. You continue to represent the community. And I like how you move, man.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
So tonight, Capital One Arena.
Be there. Meet me there. You know it's going to be a little cool. It's going to be a little ratchet. It's going to be a little fun. It's going to be all that in one.
And how do we continue to follow you and get the music? music if we haven't already?
Oh, you can go on Apple Music, Spotify, Tidal, anything like that. Just search Light Show. If you want to see how I'm living, you can go on my Instagram, Light Show 10th Place. You should see the one with the check. Same thing on Instagram, same thing on YouTube. All
right.
You know, find me however you like to find me, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I'm on all the platforms, okay?
Yeah, whatever you looking me. For, you know?
If you're looking for me, you can find me. Ladies and gentlemen, Light Show in the building. Anything else you want to say to D.C., Maryland, Virginia before we
hey,
go,
D.C., man? Maryland, Virginia, I love y'all. I appreciate the support from each and every one of y'all. And, you know, 866